enough to last the night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn, I hope. Fresh kill. This pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone. Together.
We got some...
Again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
What it says.
crown from one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? To make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
Inside the prophet's tomb.
This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again!
Down. We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find the missing circle.
Set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it. Someone's toying with us.
Retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint.
Heads up! Incoming!
Ah!
Prophet and his followers have been traveling undercover. Prophet has crossed out of the Empire.
From bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. Galley. How the hell did it get down here? It's Mongolian. Here. I must be close to the lost city.
passed through the lands of the Rus. I can't...
Remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Who? Been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true.